crimes grew out of personal experience. He himself was a felon, served a year in federal prison for mail fraud.
But he was the type of guy